We're on.
Hi, I'm Emily, and we're at the Thyme Garden today digging our rooted hop rhizomes. This is the Sterling Row, and so we're just gently loosening the dirt, working in teams here.
Right.
Lifting those up real gently. The rooted rhizomes give you an excellent advantage on starting your hop farm, or just backyard hop farm, if you will. Because they provide that second year type of growth on a first year planting. So let's do another one. Get it going. How about over here? We just kind of feel around in the ground. Get some. Then lift them up slowly. Here's a great example. We dig these and then we'll grade them. We've got some extra larges, some large regulars. And then we also do the standard rhizomes. So
there's
pulling those out gently. This gives your hop a great start for good second year type growth the first year you put them in.
They'll also be washed down too before they go.
We'll show you how we wash them on the next show. That's all for now.